Bib number 49 goes to Janice DeMello.
Picture change.
She's here with her boarding colleague Trivet. Hot knot by the wayside. She has her own training school, has seminars all over the United States. Her school is Hot Knot Dog Training. For the past 18 years, my life as I choose to live it has literally gone to the dogs. Training is my profession as well as my hobby. My canine partner this weekend is by far the sweetest and happiest dog I have ever known. He never rounds out of kisses for me or strangers. True is always welcome with an open hand as he craves to be petted. Last year, Trivet placed second in Superdog. Maybe we would sometime to train some kind, compassionate judges, and a lot of luck we will fare better. My sincere thanks to all the judges throughout the many regionals and classics who donate their expertise to these wonderful events. Hats off to the Volunteer Obedience Association for their efforts, and a special classic prayer to Almighty God to look upon by our forgiveness for him and strength. Thank you. This classic Super Dog win makes it first for Trivet and I. This wonderful win will culminate an end to Trivet's obedience career. We would like to dedicate the Super Dog victory to our mentor, Widget.
Let's hear it.